Okay. Shit, where'd you come from? Nightwing. It's been a while. Where you been? I was expecting your boss.
I've been traveling abroad, finding myself, seeing the sights. In Bloodhaven, mostly.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
I doubt I'll have any more sway with the new commissioner than you do.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes. And dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
So the good ones are left to fight or give in to the pressure. The force sounds worse than ever.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Of course. Anyone crazy enough to fight crime in this city is worth fighting for.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
It's nice to see you too, Montoya. Belfry, I think that might be enough. Penguin should be a lot more helpful after this.
Watch yourself. Oswald's a businessman. He wouldn't help us if he didn't get something out of it.
Let's go!
That's another one down.
So you can use a door after all.
You know what I want.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be.
So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? You forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by...
No one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
Probably.
But that doesn't mean he's lying. He seems to really believe in the Court of Owls.
Okay, I'll do a deep dive on the court. Hey there. It's Belfry. Any chance you could check up on Alfred? He went out a while ago and I haven't heard from him.
That's happening a lot lately. Maybe he's on a date.
He said he was meeting Jacob Kane again. He insisted on walking.
It's dangerous at night. You shouldn't take chances like that.
You know Alfred. Do me a favor and check up on him, will you?
Way ahead of you.
Found you, old boy.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun. You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside Gotham's walls.
Whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes. Trail of blood leads that way.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance.
That's Nightwing! Won't end well for you. You should run.
Don't get him, bitch.
Don't let him distract you. I will be distracted by flashy moves.
Who would dare do this to one of us? Thank you.
much blood did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Wait, up! Breathe me! I made a mistake! It won't happen again! Please!
Death to the traitor!
And death to the trespasser!
Despicable scum! Kill them!
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good. Victims. This is a mass grave. This jacket looks straight out of a period piece. Must be a couple centuries old. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people?
did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
Bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
There's new information on the board.